Hello, to whom it may concern. We are anonymous. The reason that you are probably viewing this video is because you want to find a way to join Anonymous, if not, a way to get involved and conserve the rights that you are so frequently told belong to you as an American citizen, or any citizen, for that matter. There are many ways that you can become involved. The most obvious way to help conserve the rights of you and your peers is to protest, whether it be online in forums and blogs, or in person in movements, such as Occupy Wall Street, and the protest against Scientology. If you want to be in Anonymous, then you are in it already. You do not need any hacking experience to join us. If you support the ideals and concepts behind the group, you are considered to be Anonymous, if you wish to be referred to as such. You can still support the group, and not be considered part of it, if you wish. The most common misconception of Anonymous is that, if one of our members believes in one thing, it renders the group to that sole belief. This is not true. We have no leader, no real structure, just ideas on top of ideas which certain members may or may not support. The choice is yours. This is why recent arrests by governments worldwide have had no effect on us. Each unjust arrest, every oppressive act, only fuels the fire. The fire, that of which is the rage of the people who have been oppressed, time and time again. How is it possible that the 1% is able to conquer the 99%? Because we allow them to. There is a saying, throw a frog into a hot pan, and it will jump out. But put it into a cold pan, and let the heat rise, and you can cook the frog. Imagine that your rights are the frog. If one day, leaders gave themselves full control and took away every single right that we retain, the public outcry would be too great for the governments to handle. But take one right away after the other, and we are none the wiser. We cannot allow this to happen, and yet it is. People shouldn't be afraid of their governments. Governments should be afraid of their people. As Baron de Montesquieu, a French philosopher, once said, as all human things have an end, the state we are speaking of will lose its liberty, it will perish. Have not Rome, Sparta, and Carthage perished? It will perish, when the legislative power shall be more corrupted than the executive. Congress has enacted many laws such as the Patriot Act, and SOTA. Congress prevented Obama from passing laws he thought would help the common people, and those promised laws are the reasons why he was voted in. This was foresaw, yet we have done nothing to challenge the corruption. Until now. Throughout history, oppressive governments have fallen to their people. But we can only achieve this if we work as one. No matter what background you may come from, we are all people. We need your help. While many small ideas may float around in Anonymous, one main bond holds us together. People and information should be free. By their very definition, they are free. Whether who has oppressed us, however, is irrelevant. There will be links in the description, if you wish to learn more about us and become involved in the group. Otherwise, please consider signing petitions against acts such as SOTA, which our politicians create in attempts to strip us of the rights which they have for so long promised to uphold. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.
We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive, we do not forget. Expect us.